Welcome back. This is Moeez Rehman. In this video, I will guide you through the process of updating the serial number and model number of your Lenovo laptop using Rufus bootable software and Lenovo tools. To begin, let's create a bootable USB using Rufus and the Lenovo software. You can find the necessary software in the description below or simply email me for assistance. Once you've successfully created the bootable USB, make sure to take note of the serial number, MTM number, and model number. Now, insert the USB into the laptop for which you wish to update the serial number. Press the F9 key to initiate USB bootable mode. When the USB boots up, select the option for serial number update. Then, input the following command, yuan.nsh/ln for the serial number, yuan.nsh/mt for the MTM number, yuan.nsh/pn for the model number, and yuan.nsh/uuauto to automatically generate and set the UUID. After completing these steps, you'll observe that the serial number and model number have been successfully updated. To finalize the process, press Alt plus Control plus Delete to restart the laptop, and press F2 to access the BIOS options. Now, as you navigate through the BIOS, you'll notice that the serial number, model number, and MTM number reflect the successful updates. In conclusion, thank you for tuning in. Remember to show your support by liking, sharing, and subscribing to the channel. If you have any questions or need further assistance, please don't hesitate to reach out. Your engagement is greatly appreciated. Stay tuned for more valuable tutorials and tech insights. Until next time.